Let's check your answer. Excuse me. Where C is right here, if you put 45 over 8, if you take 8 times 45 over 8, you'll get 45. If you take 5 times 9, you'll get 45. Get into the habit of checking your answers. Number 21. We have two fractions equal. Let's cross multiply. 3C times 2 is 6C. 5 times 3. Minus 5 would be 3 times. 6 over, make it a negative 6, and we're left with negative 5x equals negative 14. Divide both sides by a negative 5, these cancel. X equals negative over negative is positive, and 14 over 5 is 14 fifths, or 2 and 4 fifths, or 2.8, whatever you want to put. Okay, now let's check our answer. Excuse me. Let's just write it over here. That's D plus 4. At all, please don't hesitate to contact me.